Let's finish. Okay. Whoa. What's up, guys? We're back with the Evil Within. I die. First thing I do is die. Whoa, I haven't seen this one before. Wait, yes, I have. I forgot if someone comes on the TV. I don't think so. Blood, of course. This is what kills me. How dare you? Whoa, what the hell is that? Oh damn, that was close. Oh, I see. I don't trust that. Oh, here we go. What? Oh, God. Thank you. quiet for this. Oh, damn. Oh, God, there's two of them. Are you serious? Thank you. was that?
Everything I have, everything I am, has been taken from me since the accident by those who seek to consume me. They are in the darkness, with only the phantoms of my mind to comfort me, to taunt me. I nearly lost myself completely. But then I saw her. Deep down I know she was only an apparition. But I would regain my face, recover what was taken from me. Restore her, my beloved sister, Laura.
Alright, badass. Got a checkpoint. I do love checkpoints. Sebastian Castellanos, February 27, 2012. Excuse me. I've watched friends and colleagues die before. Part of the job that I've taken, and it's never easy, but nothing can compare to losing your own child. I die many times over to prevent it, but I can't. I felt so helpless when they lowered that tiny coffin to the ground. The pain is unbearable. I know I shouldn't, but drinking is the only thing that lets me sleep for the last few weeks. I'm worried about Myra. This is been extremely hard on her, and her way of handling it has been unnerving. She wants to be alone and has taken to staying up all night. Says she's doing work to keep her mind off of the tragedy, but she seems to be closing herself off the world. I know what tends to happen when we lose a child, and I hope that we're strong enough to avoid it.
Have you forgotten something?
Yeah, your phone number. Okay, that was kind of cheesy. Oh, guess I'll leave it there. Let's see what we got here before we save. Oh, yeah, one key. Okay, I guess that helps. Home destroyed by fire. Daughter of police officer among victims. The bodies of Lily Castellanos, 5, and babysitter Juanita Flores, 56, were found in the Shard home. Both of the child's parents are police officers with the Crimson City Police Department and were on duty at the time of the fire. Police are investigating possible arson. Poor Lily. Oh, excuse me.